Hi there, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Dunsy's Guitar World. Now, yesterday, I finally managed to book, for the first time in 2020, a band rehearsal. Now, I don't know how you're coping with lockdown, but here in Scotland, all the rehearsal rooms closed in the middle of March, so there's been no opportunity to rehearse for a band since March. Now, I think I've been playing guitar for, you know, nearly 40 years and been doing gigs for 38 years, let's say. And this is the longest time I have not rehearsed or done a gig. I mean, it's literally unbelievable. But, you know, it is what it is. People need to take care out there. So, I'm rehearsing on Sunday with... Now, I am committing the cardinal sin of wearing my own band's t-shirt, so my apologies, folks. I'm rehearsing with Twisted Nerve on Sunday. The first time with any of my bands that I'm rehearsing. We have a gig coming up, I think, maybe in the next 2 or 3 weeks. It's just like a lockdown gig. They're opening a local bar and the band are able to play in the back room. But there's no one allowed in. I mean, you can't socially distance in a small venue that only holds, you know, 150 people. So what they're going to do is they're going to film the band playing and broadcast that. I think it's a reasonably big, you know, there's a bit of space around about the rest of the pub. They're going to broadcast it to people in the pub. I mean, I think you have to book a table. You know, that's how things are in Scotland. You can't just walk up off the street into a pub and, you know, drink 10 pints of beer. You have to book ahead and book a table. But like I said, you know, it is what it is. And we're going to be doing that, I think, a 40 minute set. I mean, I'm hoping they will give us the videotape, listen to me, I sound like I was born in the 1960s. They will give us some sort of electronic medium with the video on it, and we'll be able to use that on our band page. And we finally got some gigs booked for next year. We're off to Italy again, and we're off to Germany again. Brilliant. I mean, these are just fly gigs. We just fly in Friday, play Saturday, fly home Sunday or Monday. If we can make a long weekend of it, I think our gig in Naples, we're staying for 3 days, so it'll be 3 days in beautiful Italy. I love playing in Italy. It's fantastic. So anyway, to my point, last night I did a pre-rehearsal because I genuinely haven't played these songs for 6 months. I mean, I've been doing Twisted Nerve for about 6 years now. I do all the gigs, live guitar player, but I didn't play on the original tracks, which were recorded in the early 80s. I mean, in the early 80s, I was still playing Saxon. I wasn't playing Twisted Nerve type music, which I would guess you would describe as gothic post punk. So I put the songs on last night, and I was a bit rusty, if I'm being honest. So this morning, before I start work, I ran through the two songs very quickly. Just did one guitar take, just to try and brush up on my goth and roll. So yes, I was playing my, well, new, I say new, but it's made in 1963. My 1963 Melody Maker through my new Mooer pedal set at the Plexi 100 setting, which I have to say is absolutely incredible. I mean, when I do live gigs, on the spec sheet, I always ask for a Marshall head and a single 4x12 cabinet, and then I just use a bit of overdrive for a bit of boost for solos or maybe louder parts like the chorus. I use a flanger, a chorus pedal, and a delay pedal. I mean, I just use a tiny little pedal board, you know, when we're travelling, we don't take much with us. So yes, I did that. I ran through two songs straight through, just one take. So you can see what I'm adding to these songs. I'll post a link underneath to the original vinyl tracks to listen to. I mean, I'm definitely bringing some metal to the party, to the gothic rock party. So yeah, there we go. Here's me rehearsing for my rehearsal. So thank you for tuning in again, folks. Speak soon.